Hello guys, I've got another video following up the Blame Truth incident. I shouldn't say it's an incident, I don't know what it is. It's some kind of monkeys chasing people, you know, people hanging animals, I don't know. So basically what happens here, he goes to this waterfall, whatever, water tower, water tunnel, and he carries a baseball bat in his trunk of his car, as he says in his video. He's got a knife in his pocket and he's got a friend with him. And that's not all, they got knives and one of them got a bat, or it's in a car, I don't know. They repeatedly say that one of them got a bat, then it's in a car, I don't know. So it says here, if you want to see the monkey, it's at 10:42, and it does, I've got it here. That's the monkey. I don't know what that is. It looks like a skull with a hood on, and it's looking, and it keeps like going in, out. That's what she said, and it's pretty dark here. This guy is so obvious. I don't know how obvious he could be, you know. Like he keeps peeking his head out, and these guys decide, screw it, let's go. They pussied out of this. So basically, Blame Truth was pushed to his limits and he doesn't want to do it anymore, and I don't know why. It could be money problems. He wants to carry this series on since he gets more money off of this than off his Gears of War and 8-bit games that he makes. So let's go to 10:42, whatever. I'm gonna show you guys how it's how it could be fake. So 10:42, skip, 10:40, okay, 10:40, okay, 720p, make sure you put this video in 720p so you can see my 720p video and this 720p video, in an internet video, okay. I don't know if you can see this very well, I don't know, I'll put a link in the description and put a picture so you can see it better. Okay, so, there we go. I can't see. Wait. 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 Okay. Okay. Pixels all around. There's pixels everywhere. I don't know. They can't get a better camera here. That is the guy. He's peeking behind a window. Yes, he is there. Look. 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 This is so obvious. I don't know how can you not spot him. They should have ran right at this guy. They should have knocked him out, and they should have, you know, reported to the police, or I don't know. Well, look, that is so obvious. That is so obvious. As you can see here, it's so obvious. Oh, you know, that kind of looks scary here. From this point of view, you know, I keep looking back. Kind of a pussy here, so. From my point of view, I can see him, you know. It looks like he's like, but shit, that is really close, you know. It looks like he's got some kind of hat, and it looks like he's got a skull or something. But look, he pops back in. Keeps like ducking his head out. He pops back in. He puts his head back. Then they decide to walk down the woods and get a bit more of a view. I see that his friend carries a bat, but he says it's getting cold, so that's, you know, an excuse. I don't know how can you say it's getting cold and you see your the people that are spying on you and trying to get you to kill yourself. So he does it again, I think. No, he doesn't do it again. Does he do it? No, here, they ran. They ran. They ran. They fucking ran. Well, I could be wrong saying this, but he could have backup too. You know, they could get jumped. It's a possibility. So, I don't know. Tell me your thoughts on it. Is it fake? If it's not, but what I wanna say again is, if you go back to my blame, if you go back to the real Blame Truth channel. As you see, his videos ain't making shit. They ain't making no money. And I think, as all you guys know, when you're a partner, you get money. you get money. You get that YouTube money. So his videos were making nothing. Well, they are good views. They're, you know, not to be offensive or anything, I hope you guys don't take it, but there's a YouTuber called Wings of Redemption, and he makes the same amount of views, even though he has 100 more K than Blame Truth. And Blame Truth got real fans. So, you know, I guess half of Wings of Redemption's fans are dead, or, you know, they're just not on YouTube. So, I think it's because maybe, I don't know, people get bored of him, I don't know. Maybe it's not like that, but Blame Truth got less subscribers and he gets the same amount of views. If Blame Truth would have made more videos, he would have made more money. So then he said to himself, let me make up a story, and bang, hits right on the money shot. He gets 278, 206, 161, 108, 144, 159, 154, which is a lot, 106, 123, 120, 122, 139, and it goes on, 102, 156, and then he gets his Gears of War shit, and he gets 66. I don't know what this guy is doing, I really don't know, you know, it's starting to get more and more, you know, it's starting to reveal itself, but, and the Creepers posted a video response to his video. You can't accept a video response if you don't accept it. I don't know how he gets video responses from people that he doesn't want to get a video response from. You can't do that. Ah, you tried it. Ah. You see, who gives a fuck? It's fake. If it's fake, it is fake. It's fake. It's fake. It's fake. It's fake. So here you see some guy creeping behind this brush, whatever you want to call it, and he's seeing these two guys, which is Blame Truth, and I don't know what his friend's name is, but I don't know, and yeah, that's pretty much it. My conclusion, I don't know, I will, if you guys want me to make these videos or more of these videos, what I think about it, you can just leave it on a comment, or I'll just, in the comments, I meant to say, not in a comment. So, yeah. See you later. Let me just shut this off and create a video file. And stop this recording.